Okay, this is test number 2 of 1.6 millimeter copper on as-fired DuPont 951 LTCC, spinning at 30,000 RPM and at a surface feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute, with an XZ feed ratio of 80, a total feed distance on the surface of 10 millimeters, and a total Z feed distance of 0.125 millimeters. So with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on and start the deposition. Point 6 ohms. Dude, it's pretty hot. Okay. Okay, video off.